Loretta hits one in the air to deep left. The barnyard's back. It is up. It is gone. And the Red Sox win. Mark Loretta walks off. The Red Sox win it 7-6 on Patriots Day.
Well, how close the Red Sox came to losing this ball game after two strikeouts. Youkilis beating this play out at first base to keep the Red Sox alive and give them a chance. And then of all people, Mark Loretta picking up his first Red Sox home run, a walk-off two-run home run to give the Red Sox this 7-6 exciting win.